Hey everyone, Alex here with another video tutorial. Today I'm going to walk you through the board stage in KROCK, along with other few stages which you can create in your project. The board stage is designed specifically to build online storyboards. Let's jump in. First, open any project and click Create New. Then choose a board, give it a name and click Create. From here you can either upload your existing storyboard frames or click Create New Frame to start from scratch. You can also use Storyboard AI to generate boards with the help of artificial intelligence, but in this video we will focus on using your own frames. So open your Finder, select all frames you'd like to upload and simply drag and drop them into the board. The system will preserve frame order according to your file names and generate thumbnails automatically. Just give it a moment to process everything. If you want to include narration or script notes in your storyboard, just write it in text field or import CSV file. For this, click Import CSV file. Select your prepared spreadsheet, and in this window you will see a preview of your data. Let me show you how a typical CSV file might look. Here we have organized rows for fields like narration, action, camera movement, text, and duration. You can add as many fields as you like. It's designed to be flexible. Now let's map those fields. We will start by assigning action, then camera movement, text, and duration. Once you've done, click import. Now everything is synced and your storyboard displays action, camera direction, and durations. You can also create tags to assign them to the frames. This is especially helpful when you want to filter your scenes, for example, by type, like real footage, motion graphics, whatever. Let's walk through navigation in board stage. You can zoom in and zoom out, adjust frame size, or open settings to customize the display. You can rearrange fields, show height, text or icons, and enable your reviewers to edit notes, which is great for script collaboration. Let's explore different views in the board stage. The board stage has four different views. Storyboard view. This is standard visual layout. Table view is great for script writing and planning. Single frame view. Here you can draw notes directly on your storyboard, adjust the brush size with shift, and save your edits. You can also leave comments, mention teammates, or draw directly inside the comment, just like in file stage. Animatic view. If you are imported timings via your CSV file, it applies here. You can click and add subtitles using this field, for example. You can even turn on or turn off watermarks, it depends on your plan. And if you want to add music, no problem, just upload an audio file here, and once it's uploaded, you will see a waveform. Click play, and now you can adjust your animatic to match narration or music. When you've done, you can download the full animatic as video file with subtitles or export subtitles separately. You can also go full screen mode to focus without distractions. Let's take a look on export options. You can export CSV files with all your data, text notes, durations. You can export media files, only images zipped into one folder, and PDF version of your storyboard. For PDF export, you can customize layout, orientation, select which notes to include, show icons or watermarks, and then just click download to generate your file. It's convenient when you need to send file outside of KROCK platform. And just like with other stages, you can share the board via public link. Click share and create new link. Give it a name, set the expiration date if needed, and optionally protect it with a password. You can also control what the reviewer sees, like hiding comments, stage details, or previous versions. Once you click create link, you will be prompted to switch stage to the review mode. Confirm that and your link will be copied to your clipboard. Test it in incognito mode if you'd like. Your reviewer now has access to the full storyboard experience. And that's it for this walkthrough of the board stage. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below or reach out our support team. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video. KROCK is your creative hub for remarkable work.